continuing to impact thousands here in Louisiana. Right now, 2,000 more people have tested positive for COVID-19 and 15 others have died. As a whole, we're now seeing more than 202,000 confirmed cases and nearly 6,000 confirmed deaths. Right now, more people are in the hospital, 929, 88 of whom are on ventilators. Governor John Bel Edwards is set to talk about these rising numbers a little later on today at 2:30. You can watch that live on WDSU.com or our mobile app. 12:03 now, and thanks.